and the Outsiders pull a fast one on Sid Vicious. There's still no referee as Goldberg, the fourth man, comes in. Who is a special referee? Who's it going to be?
Maybe there isn't one. Maybe that was just propaganda. Who knows?
All that I've been talking about and a whole lot more. I have no idea who this referee is, fans, but...
Do we need one?
The fact that we have been promised a special referee lends me to believe that... I don't know. One is evident, but right now they fight without a referee.
But who can control this?
The U.S. belt high above. By a hook, the ladder will be you. The referee... The referee's Kevin Nash!
Kevin Nash is the special referee toting a ladder to the ring for this match.
I can't... There's the belt. Kevin Nash is the special referee assigned here. Can you believe that one? Control of the ladder.
This don't look good.
Boy, there's a rat here, boy. We've talked about smelling a rat for the last couple of weeks. And the fact with Nash being the referee, what do you think, Brain? You think that gives someone a decisive advantage here?
I would say maybe Scott
Hold
Hall.
On. Hold on. Hang on. I've got a huge announcement coming across the headset right now. Yes, I can read this. Here it is. It says look at this, Brain. We've just found out what the powers-to-be wanted with that meeting with Kimberly. Are you ready for this?
Yeah, give it to me.
Of all we have signed tonight, the powers-to-be have now signed Kimberly. She has been forced to meet David Flair in the ring, one-on-one, at Mayhem.
I'm going to buy a ticket to that. I got to see that.
David Flair and Kimberly will be one-on-one. I can't believe what I'm seeing, I'm saying.
And thinking of mind games, he's going to play with her up until then.
Up until then.
Oh, this is going to be tremendous.
Kimberly and David Flair, that was the big meeting. Boy, this has not been her night. As we look at the four men going at it for the U.S. strap, which is high above the ring. The only way to get it is the ladder. But who will it be?
Well, as long as there's two or three men standing, you're going to have a problem. Somebody's got to level at least three of them out to get the ladder by yourself.
Look at the look that Sid Vicious shot towards Big Sexy that time. He realized he was set up as well by the Outsiders. The fans are chanting Goldberg, but it's Sid Vicious with the first chance to get the gold. But Goldberg stops him cold on that.
Oh!
From behind, Scott Hall. And now...
Rick Steiner.
Rick Steiner, he has been after Sid Vicious all night. Remember the powerbomb on Thunder. He's been a close friend of Sid Vicious. Sid has had no time for him tonight at all. So I guess he wants to come out now and get a word with Sid Vicious. Kind of an inopportune time, if you ask me, but he's out.
Talk about bad timing.
That's the word he wanted with Sid Vicious.
Now, will you talk to me, Mr. Vicious?
The Steiner Bulldog and the special referee allows us to go on. Sid Vicious is down, he hit hard. Goldberg is fighting with Rick Steiner, who's not even involved in this thing. And that gives Bret Hart an open chance to go up and get it. Bret Hart's all the way there. Bret Hart!
He's got it, he's got it.
No, wait a minute.
Nash is up to something. Look at Nash
there. He's gone! Bret Hart dropped the belt.
And Nash caught it.
Nash caught it. He hit him in that bad leg with a pipe or a bat or some sort of an object. The referee's got the belt.
Well, his word is law in that ring.
Yes, it is. And look at Scott Hall. And the referee's holding the ladder. Scott Hall grabbed the belt. The referee, Kevin Nash, signals for the bell. Again.
They've done it again.
Scott Hall, this time, is a legitimate U.S. champ because Kevin Nash is the referee, and he deemed it so. The fact remains, though, that Bret Hart must go on in the tournament with a bad leg that's been whacked by the bar.
I don't think that leg can take much more, Tony.
I said it earlier, and I'll say it again. Say what you want about the powers to be.